This is what's going to be happening on Monday. Of course, the Earth is spinning around the sun, and the moon is spinning around the Earth. And so when that all kind of comes together, what you end up with is, of course, this situation. Doesn't happen very often that all of this comes together and then we actually have totality in the United States. So that will, of course, occur on Monday. And in the Twin Cities, it's going to be about 2 o'clock. So just remember, do not look directly at the sun. It's a really important thing. That day you think you can because it's blocked out, absolutely you cannot. Sunglasses do not provide the sufficient protection, none of them, even the most expensive ones or the ones you think do. So the only way to do it, look at it, is to look at the sun through an approved solar filter. Even safer is at an observatory or to observe indirectly by projecting the sun's image with a pinhole or binocular. So some tips there. So where will the totality be? As you can see, it's going to move right across Texas. This is where there will be 100% totality. And then it continues to move up through Arkansas, up through Hot Springs, right through Little Rock. And then, as you can see, it goes right through southern Illinois, Indianapolis, then through Cleveland, eventually through Buffalo, Syracuse, and through Maine. Now, climatologically, the best places to go when you were planning this thing would have been Texas and to avoid New England. And the opposite is true because of the weather. New England, later in the day when that total eclipse comes through, looks like it's going to be one of the clearest spots. And when it comes to Texas, it is going to be cloudy. So there is that path once again. And this is the potential for seeing it. Anywhere you see green, it looks like it will be good. And you notice a lot of red along the path other than New England. So that's the one thing. A lot of folks are wondering, hey, how far do I have to drive here? And I really do think you need to get down into southern Illinois and into Indiana. Indiana would be the best. That's a long ways to go. Of course, we're going to have full coverage of it, and we will show you what you can expect and what you're probably missing here in the metro. It will still dim.